All right, got a break today. Sorry for the wait here, Tom. I had some people in here earlier getting to a late start, but Tom owed you this box of classics, 2010. Just grabbed the top one. Here we go. Make sure I got this right. Yep, the other one's threads. 2010 classic Tom. Here we go, buddy. We have Brent Celek, Eagles. We have Aaron Rodgers, numbered to 100. And Chuck Howley for the Cowboys, base. Oops-a-daisy. There we go. Sayara Tutu. $9.99. Got a blue number to 25 of Larry Fitzgerald. Tributes. 23 of 25. Sergio Kendall. $9.99. I saw Fitz the other day in that game, watching that Arizona game. Is it just me, or does he have a woman's waist? It's weird. DeMarcus Ware. I think he got the holding call the other night. Eli Manning. Yeah, but like Larry, he just looks like he's like all cut up and tall, and then he's got like a size 1 waist. It's weird looking. Derek Thomas, legend, $9.99. I think this is just base. Oh, here's an autograph of Morgan Burnett, and that's numbered 13 of 499. Base. Oh, there's a piece of football, Thurman Thomas. Pigskin. I haven't seen one of the pigskins yet. I'm just got the lace. Laces out. Die, Dan. Die. Numbered 75. All right, Chuck Howley, another one, classic singles. Just the insert, no number. Golden Tate, True Colors. CJ Spiller, rookie, $9.99. I didn't see how he did this weekend. I know the Bills lost. Rookie of Brian Belugo. I think someone tells me every time. I screw it up every time. $9.99. Belaga. Maybe. Here's one. Armonte Edwards. Autograph. Numbered to $4.99. And last pack, Tom. Is Jay Cutler jersey, Monday Night Heroes. Wouldn't go that far. $2.99. And base. All right, buddy. There you have it. And I will get them all sorted and out to you, man. Later on.